Essence Boulevard. I'll hit you with the brief en route. Alright, the time has come to throw the cartel supply lines into disarray. We need them in a state of chaos. So when our unscheduled train delivery arrives at the factory, they just wave it through. So our primary objective is to locate their depot and sabotage their fleet of delivery trucks. Our secondary objective is to find a key card that will allow us access to the factory's restricted areas. Oh, and keep an eye out for a driver uniform. That could come in handy for getting into the depot to hit the trucks. You got me. I found a schedule on it that says there should be delivery vans leaving this establishment any minute. Hack all the vans, and we can use the GPS to find the depot where they load up the drugs. That's where we're gonna hit them. We're getting our money's worth out of that guy's hacking device. Well, we're getting his money's worth. It was only a matter of time till they realized they'd been hacked. Watch yourself. Damn, data's incomplete. Additional fans, we can patch the information. Hey, if you take possession of your phone, it might allow you some discretion at the garage. cartel know you were never here. Since they don't know you're coming, check this out for some advantage strategy. We're gonna need Cluck and Bell crates big enough for you to hide inside. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna Trojan horse this factory. Look for something we can use. Seize it and bring it back.